We need out of here right now. This is not... This was a bad idea. No! Welcome back, guys. This is Kai, bringing you another episode of some 7 Days to Die. We are kind of into day 6 already, and we're also very hungry. How hungry are we? That hungry. I've made some food. Let's eat. Golden Rod tea as well, that's very good. Nice breakfast. We have to eat a lot of these things to get our health back up to maximum. So, last time we kind of very panically... Panically? That's not a word. Don't be silly, Kai. Yeah, kind of hectically went around gathering resources. Got the forge, which is just around the corner here. How are we doing now? That's kind of alright, I guess. Our wellness is going up as well. I want to be able to heal up because we're not exactly at maximum health right now. This is cool. We're good like that. So, yeah, I want to keep the goldenrod tea with me. Do we have any beer? Yes, we do. We have 7. That's amazing. Okay, cool. I think that's all we don't need to carry all that forged iron on us. So, yeah, I've done some stuff. I've made a better club again. I think we didn't have one this good last episode. This is just smelting clay and iron just because it can. We need to do some stuff, but yeah, we have a lot more time than I thought we did, because we're on day 6 now, and the Feral Horde comes on the night of day 7. So it's not as bad as I thought it was. How are our plants doing? Have any of these grown yet? Ooh, it feels a little bit laggy today. That's not great. This is potato, I think? And these are golden rods. And none of them are ready yet. Oh well, we're going to head down this road. This is going to the south. I'll just show you on the map. I've gone down here a little bit, and there's a house right there. Because I really want to get, for the Feral Horde, I really want a mining helmet so that we can actually see. How have I not seen this bird nest yet? That's incredible. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing some scavenging today, trying to get a mining helmet. And, oh yeah, the crossbow. I said last time that we needed leather tanning to make the crossbow. No, we don't, because we actually have leather. But we do need the book, the crossbow schematic. Is it schematic or schematic? I know us Brits say schedule, and Americans say schedule, but I don't know. Anyway, oh, there's more golden rods here. I'm just going to grab these quickly. Ha-da-da-da-da. A little bit of flower picking, start the day right. Pick some flowers? No, that's not my motto. It's whack a zombie. I haven't seen any zombies to whack so far. That makes me sad. Oh well, we're coming up on this house. There's probably going to be a million zombies there to whack. Athletics, 18. Oh, I did level up while I was doing that. Hang on. Can we, do we have a spare? We have 6 skill points available. Can we, like... no, we can't. Okay. I need to read a lot more books and get the knowledge up. Look at all these golden rods. This is amazing. I didn't even notice these when I came by before. Is it bad weather? It feels like bad weather. Bad weather seems like it may be setting in. Oh well, that's a lot of zombies. Let me try the bow. We only have 14 arrows. I kind of need to save these. I'm going to make some more. Okay, we're going to melee this. Start the day right. Whack a million zombies. They're still doing this weird kind of lay down and then scoot forward thing. I don't know what's going on there. Although, it seems our club can now knock them out in one hit, which is great. That's going to be really handy. Not these tough guys, but the others, like this one, straight down. That's really good. There are a lot of... Ooh, is this a church? This is a church! Oh, I remember this church. This is nice, but there's not a lot of stuff to search here, I don't think. So we may be better off just kind of luring these guys away a little bit. And then... I am getting a phone call. Hold on for me, guys. 1 second. Okay, my family needs my assistance. I'm going to have to go in here so that I can actually switch my PC off and go... Oh, no, 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 no. We need to break in. Oh, no, this is terrible. Hang on. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to take some time away and finish this recording later. Please don't break those down. Please. Sir, do not. I need this wood for the... There we go. Okay, so that's one he's breaking down. Oh gosh, it's so loud. It's so loud. Oh. Okay. We're getting in. We're getting in. We're going to be stuck in here. We are going to be completely stuck in here. Hang on. Let me do this. Let me repair that. Not repair. Upgrade it. This is not great. Okay, what's in here? Let's get away from the sounds. Ooh! Ooh! Stuffs. Things. Knowledge! Yes, okay, I'm not worrying about the zombies for now. Okay, that's good, we can read that. There's a chest in here, which doesn't have anything in it. They're not getting in here. I don't think. I hope. this is not a great situation to be in, but we'll see what we can gain from this. Nothing! They cleared this place out! Leave something for the other survivors, will you? Okay, we should be good to, let's break these. Yeah, this will be fine. Is this stone axe better than the fire axe that I have? I don't know. Yeah, we're fine. We'll be able to get out of here. Okay, I'm going to take a break and go help my family, and I'll be right back with you guys. Alright, we're back. And the zombies completely calmed down while I was gone. That's cool. Okay, let's make this daring jump out the window to... Hey guys. How's it, Yeah, let's go. There's a bird nest right there. I want that. Get it. Get it. Hey, why can I not? Yeah. Okay. Ha. Idiots. Jump the fence. Get the hell out of here. Are we still going south? We are going south. There doesn't... Oh, bird nest. Yes, this is good. 9 feathers. Excellent. And is there a... What is that? There's something jumping behind this tree. Tell me nothing was jumping behind this tree. Go ahead. There's a... Okay, can we... We can try. Get this stag. Come on, this grass is really annoying. Okay, we got him. This isn't going to go very well, is it? Okay. What are you doing? Alright, we can do this, we can do this. Come on. Where is that even landing? I don't know. What if I, like, aim at it? Do we see it land? I don't know what's going on! Okay. But yeah, that church, I remember that from Pulsarus Jr.'s Let's Play back in the day, like Alpha 7 or 6? I don't know, it was a long time ago. I really want that stag. I want foods. I want the bird nest that's beneath my feet. Oh, there's 2! This is amazing! I'm seeing so many bird nests now. 38 feathers. Okay, that's cool. Maybe I shouldn't be spending my time running after this stag. Yeah, it's gone. That zombie there probably spooked it and it ran away. That's fine. We can go along here. So what is in this direction? Have we been this far as to... Right, okay. Well, that's not ideal, but I guess we can give it a shot. So this is the burnt forest again. I'm gonna cut until I find something of interest. See you in a second. Okay, well, I didn't need to cut at all, really. That didn't take long at all. That garage. I want to search this garage. But there are many flaming zombies around. See if we can get in there without disturbing them. Probably not. They probably see us already. Yeah, they see us already. Okay. Well, I guess... Oh, no. Do not. Huh, okay. Come on, we've got this. We've got this. Yes! Yes! You don't have anything useful. Oh, that was actually really lucky. We could have, he could have made us bleed. That would have been bad. Oh, yes, this knocked him out. I will never get used to this. Come on. Oh, we're so weak. There are lots of zombies around here. What should we do? Should we do the lure thing? Or see what we can find by just running around? Did I just hear another dog? I better not have just heard another dog. Okay. Let's think. Wow. That's, Oh! I saw this exact location. So we're definitely still in the old map. I saw this location the first time I ever played this game. I hid in this house. I think there's a gun safe in the basement. And yeah, this is where I died. I got attacked by one of the flaming zombies. It became nighttime. I didn't know how to hide properly. Ah, nostalgia. This is cool. How is he taking damage from fire when he's burn victim already? I don't know if it's a good idea to try. I guess we could try going in here. See, nightstands is what we really want. But I don't know if this, like, behind this door will be useful. There's a tree in here. That's not super useful. I'm gonna try and block off this door as I go through as well. If I do this... Yes, that's good. Good. Okay. Nightstands. This is the kitchen. So let's see. Is it quicker to use the stone axe or the fire axe to go through here? I mean, they're both terrible and they both take forever, but I don't know. Nightstands. Yes. Mining helmet. No. Mining helmet? No. Pistol? Full pistol? Yes. Yes, I will take that. Thank you very much. It's going to be fully loaded as well. Yeah. This is cool. Okay. Let's go in here. I think there's a desk in this room. Yeah. I don't know why I know this layout. I just do. This is the type of house we see in the random gen, but a bit newer, I guess. This is cool. Okay, there are lots of zombies outside now. But this that you're seeing now is exactly the reason I want a mining helmet, because probably doesn't look very good on the video. Are they inside? They're not inside yet. Okay, is there anything useful in here, maybe? I hear them getting louder. That's not a good sign. Knowledge? Yes? Crossbow? Nope. Okay. I guess it is super rare to actually find that. So, I don't know. What's a good plan of action now? Get away from those guys for sure. Is there a window we can climb out? Yeah, we can get out here. This looks promising, somewhat. Are they, they're all around. We're in a not great situation here. Oh gosh, okay. We just vaulted over one. Right, they're all going to be focused on that house now. So if we just run around here, we should hear them get a bit quieter. There's a nightstand right there. If we take out this guy, will the others hear it and come over? Or can we just get away with it? We take him out quickly, maybe? He won't scream at them? I don't know. That worked. That did something. It's very dark in here. I am sorry. Let's see if I can get a torch. There we go. That's better. Right, what is their useful hit? This is weird. This is very weird. Okay, what time is it? Ooh, it's 4:15. I don't like that. Can we do this? We can break it in 5 hits. Okay. We are now very hot. There are many zombies coming towards us. Hmm. Try this house, maybe? I mean, I'm not loving being here, but we could find some good stuff if we stick around, so I don't know. Also, I don't know if you guys can tell. I said this in another video. My voice is going, and I really feel a frog in my throat right now. It feels like something's stuck in there. I don't know. This door's unlocked. Cool. There's nothing useful in here. Hey! Oh my gosh, there is something useful in here. Yes, that's amazing. Okay, sweet. Small engine. So we use that for the mini bike and the... Did we get a nightstand in here? No. Well, that sucks. Mini bike, the auger, the chainsaw. All sorts of good stuff comes from having an engine. But mostly the mini bike. Can we check that house, maybe? Oh, we're apparently undetected. That's cool. Let's run over here, then. Maybe go around the back. Oh, I hear one. Is he inside? Hey, have we been in here already? I don't think we have. I think this looks like the best place to go. I hear them going crazy, and I don't like it. I also don't like that it's 5 o'clock. And, oh, hello, friend. Well, this is not ideal. let's place the frame here. If you could... Is he like... Wow! That's a new thing. He's like pressing up against the window. That's a new animation that I didn't read about. That's really cool. Good job, guys. Good job. Okay, he's not going to be able to get back up, so I don't care about leaving him there. Nightstand! What? Come on, they're normally there. What's going on? Oh, there's an upstairs. Ooh. This could end up being a good place to stay the night. There's a desk. Can we search it from here? Yes, we can. There's a hat. Okay. Come on, I really want a mining helmet. Even if it's the only thing I get today that is useful, I would still call that a win. But also, if I don't die today, that would be a win as well, because I feel like we might die. But yeah, what else do we need to do? I'm going to block this off. These wood frames, we can pick them up really quickly, and you know how that works. Put a torch down there. So yeah, we might end up living in this house tonight. I don't know. This is a semi-decent kind of strong house. Oh, nightstand, yes! And I run a risk here of not making very good content, because I just really enjoy running around looting stuff. But, it's probably nothing you haven't seen before. Right. There might be something good behind this door. It's only wood door. Let's just see. Nightstand, ho! Yes, and knowledge. A knowledge book. Oh my gosh, another pistol! Right, I'm gonna... Oh, I wish I could scrap that. How many of these things we need? Let's get rid of one or two of these. BDU bottoms. Okay. Interesting. What are we wearing right now? Can we... That's minus 5, that's 8. But that gives a lot better defense. So let's scrap this one, and let's wear that for now. We look pretty cool, if I do say so myself. And let's search this bag, and I swear there was a bookshelf up here as well. Oh, there's a cat. I know they can climb ladders, so I'm kind of being really wary of that. Oh, there's so much good stuff here, but I don't know what to do with it. We don't need those. We can scrap that. We can scrap that. We can take... Oh my gosh! Yes, this is such good prep for Day 7 Horde. Let's wear this right now. Oh yes! Okay, let's see what knowledge is in here. Oh, this was a good find. Hunting rifle, okay, if we find the parts for that, we could make one. This is cool. Even though we're surrounded by zombies, this is... We're doing well here. Do we have a spot for lead? No, we don't. If we do that... Now we do have a spot for lead. Nails, I don't want to keep you. What are these? Insulation plus 5? I don't really want plus insulation. Let's get rid of those. Yeah, see, we're way too hot. Okay, let's take some clothes off. Oh dear. Taking all our clothes off, this is not very good. Well, our armor keeps us covered up. We're somewhat decent. Right, so, plan of action now. I mean, we could just loot this whole town, but it's very dangerous. It's incredibly dangerous. Okay, what I'm going to do is make a... Yeah, I'm going to hide up here, because they don't seem to be... finding their way up here. So that's just... Oh, if I could type properly, that'd be good. Let's make a chest. And we'll have this as like a... I'm going to call this... I'm going to use that one. I'm going to go hidey hole. Whoops, hidey hole. Hidey hole. Oh, they're breaking stuff. Stop breaking stuff. Don't do that. Okay, I'm going to really quickly store some stuff and see what else we can find here. But this is cool. I mean, tomorrow we have to go back and fight the horde, but... We found some good stuff here. This is decent. Okay, they are breaking this house. I can hear it. This is not very fun. We have to go fight them now. Alright, come on then, you fools. Ruffians. Get out of here. I'm taking my house back. They're all going to be down here, aren't they? Inside the house. No? Where are they? Okay, this door's been almost destroyed. Did we? Oh, there's a nightstand we didn't search. Oh, okay, there's nothing good in it. Oh well. Right, what's our... Oh gosh, okay. Hi. Well, these guys are stupid. Let's, should we lure them away, or... What do we do? See if there's anything else we could search. Sometimes these little, like, broken down houses have lockers in. And I'm pretty sure you can find mining helmets in lockers. So, that might be quite good. Have we searched this one already? I know, sorry, it's dark. It's almost nighttime now. Oh, knowledge! Yes, yes, yes. No knowledge. Any knowledge in here? No. Okay. Well, this is pretty useless. Hey, look, this door is really strong, but it's unlocked. What is the point? Right. Have we searched this house? It's been pretty destroyed. Oh, this is the one with the tree in it. Have we searched this? I don't know. Zombies have been all over it, but I don't know if we... Hang on a minute. I'm just getting carried away with the looting now. I really like this, like, hiding from zombies and running around. They've... Let's just look in here quickly. Yeah, we searched this house already. How did we get in, though? Oh, through here. Okay, give me my frames back. Let's go out here. Okay, what I'm probably going to have to do, guys, is hide away for the night. Is this the... Did that pig just... Oh, I don't know. I'm really confused. Everything's confusing me. Have we gone in this garage already? Yeah, I'm going to have to hide here for the night, because it's going to be nighttime. There are loads of zombies around, but if I just hide in a house and stay really still, we should be fine. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. I've done a stupid. No, lock the door. Close the door. Uh-oh. Okay. We need out of here right now. This is not... This was a bad idea. No! Okay, run. Okay. That was scary, but they might focus on that garage now. Where's the thingy that I've set up? I need to hide away right now. Or do we just take them out? I don't know! But either way, you guys are going to have to come back next time to see how we survived this, or how we died. I had fun today. Hopefully it was okay. I mean, I feel like I just ran around and did stuff, but that's a lot of what this game's about, and it still ends up being quite fun, so hopefully you enjoyed. Leave a like on it for me if you did. Oh, that's a good gun part. Yes, mining helmet! Oh, yes. That is a good end to the episode. Now I can do this. Ha! I can see, you fools! I can see how stupid you are. I can see no one else around. I can see how blind you are. Oh, this is good. Hey, you. Get blinded. Get blowned. In the day, right. Whack a zombie. This is awesome. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Come back next time. I'll see you then.